Burnham. It's Sunday here in Cascais, Portugal. We've had a lot of rain the past few days, but today sun came out.
Yeah, a little afternoon sun. It started off with a bit of rain this morning and got a bit sunny later in the day, and the breeze filled in a bit. It was a bit strange this morning. It was only about 6 or 8 knots of breeze and these massive leftover waves from the 30 knots that was blowing yesterday. So it was all from the wrong direction as well. So it was a little bumpy out there today.
The name of the day today was sail inventory. You guys are checking all your sails. Just tell us exactly what you were doing.
It felt a bit like that scene in Star Wars where the guys were stuck in the trash compactor down below in the boat, because there were sails stacked from the bottom of the boat to the top of the boat. I think we had 8 spinnakers and about 15 jibs on board at one time, and we just cycled through every one and had a look at them all and trying to choose the best ones so that we can measure them in and use them for the season. There's a much smaller sail limit this year, so we have to be really careful with which sails we choose right now, because they're going to be the same sails we're using all season.
Besides sail inventory, you guys were obviously fine-tuning some maneuvers and new deck obviously on board this year, and some new systems in place there. Coming to terms with that?
Yeah, it was good. We had a good session a couple weeks ago in Valencia for about 4 or 5 days, and gave us a long work list, and we've been working on the boat quite a bit since then, and just seeing that a lot of the improvements that we made, a lot of the things we put on the work list have come out good, and you know, we're happy with, so it was good to get out there and prove that, you know, what we're shooting for has been a good thing.
Yeah, two fewer crew members on board this year. How's that affected the individual roles on board?
Actually, it's 3 fewer. We went from 15 down to 12, and yeah, it's made things a little bit more busy. We've gotten rid of the spinnaker poles, which takes away one big job that, you know, makes a big difference. So it makes it a little bit easier in some sense, but we've added the split backstays and the bigger sails. So it's making it harder in that way and less people. So, you know, we're all having to adapt and move around and do a few different jobs and double up on a few things. And we're definitely missing a couple of our crew members that were pretty busy people that did a lot of work. Jim Cannon was a fantastic member of the crew and unfortunately isn't with us this season. And it's been hard for us to figure out who's going to pick up the slack where he left off. So it's been a bit difficult, but we're trying to get there.
The boat's looking fantastic. Is it any different to sail?
It does feel very different, actually. It's quite surprising how much changing the deck makes the boat feel different. You know, one of the main reasons we did it was for structural reasons, because the old deck was getting pretty soft and we were having some structural problems with it. So it certainly has stiffened the boat up a lot, and it feels really nice, and plus it looks really cool, so that's a good thing, too.
What have you guys got planned for tomorrow?
Tomorrow, mostly racing. We you know, checked off a lot of our most of our sail inventory today. So tomorrow we're going to go out and try and join in with the group and get in a big day of racing, which is good. You know, it was a bit tough for us to be out there sailing around by ourselves, looking at all our sails while everybody else was doing some practice sailing today. But we feel it was important to make sure that we picked the right sails for our inventory for the season.